What's up, everybody in Cyberland? Coming back with another gameplay of Mega Man X. So, we left off on the octopus guy. So, I think we're good to come back here and... Wait a minute. No. I don't need to go there. I got everything from there. I need to go to, Boomer Kalima. That's his name. That's the proper term for his name. Alright. Let's see. This music was always kind of like spy to me. It's not one of my favorite tracks or top five of the music in this game, but it kind of gives like a James Bond-ish kind of thing to it. That's
again.
like he puts his hand up like, what is that supposed to do? Energy tank. Can this play just torn up now too, if I'm not mistaken? Flame Mammoth is your energy tank, if I'm not mistaken. Let's just go. Ah. place is flooded now.
Yep.
Let's go. about halfway through this level.
This up. piano. It's funny, I don't think I ever use that on chill piano. Watching with the Hadouken, or the fireball, Ryu and Ken's thing, secret. You have to go to Armored Armadillo, and you have to do this 5 times in a row. You can't save and then do it later. It has to be 5 times in a row, that's gonna work. Right here, then you exit. Not die, you have to exit. And you have to do this four. So we did one time, I do two or four more times. Dun-dun. Good thing about it is it's not my energy tank, so you'll find it on battles and stuff, so. Faster than him. No! Well, you don't want to do that, so I guess I'll be having to do it 4 more times now.
Thank you.
always that same stinking bird. I got something for him. It's taking a little longer than expected. That's not gonna happen again. Twice as well. It still went through anyway. Pick up the Leo Kin outfit on too. Oh shoot, he does the voice again. In order to be able to use this, you have to be, your health has to be completely up. Otherwise it won't work. And also it does not save. So you can save that, but you're gonna if you turn the game off, you're gonna have to do it again to get it back. Well, I guess this is where we stop for right now. Ladies and gents, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you on the next one. I think my next walkthrough or playthrough should be, that should be it for X, since I believe the last four stages is fighting all the robots again, but then it's just four boss stages, and that's it. Not very long for that, so anyway, catch you on the next one.